never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. It's never going to sleep angry. It's at no time taking the other for granted. The courtship should not end with the honeymoon. It should continue through all the years. It's having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It's standing and facing together for good. It's forming a circle of love that gathers the whole family. It's doing little things for each other, not in attitude or duty or sacrifice, but a spirit of joy. Speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude throughout the years. It's not expecting the husband to wear a halo or the wife to have wings of an angel. It's having the capacity to forgive and forget. It's giving each other the atmosphere in which each can grow. It's finding room for the spirit of things. It's a common search for the good and beautiful. Establishing a relationship in which independence is equal, dependency is mutual, and the obligation is reciprocal. It's not only marrying the right partner, it's being the right partner.